सीबीएमसी ईसीई एनएमएमसी ट्रिपल ई यूनिट 5 वेक्टर इंटीग्रेशन लेसन 11 प्रॉब्लम 25 अप्लाई ग्रीन्स थ्योरम टू एवल्यूट इंटीग्रल ओवर सी 2x² माइनस y² dx प्लस x² प्लस y² dy where c is the boundary of the area enclosed by the x-axis and the upper half of under the upper half of the circle x² plus y² is equal to a² solution. We know Green's theorem. Green's theorem into over C 5dx plus psi dy is equal to into over E dou psi by dou x minus dou phi by dou y dy dx is equal to over C 2x² minus y² dx plus x² plus y² dy is equal to integral over e dou by dou x of comparing your psi is x² plus y² minus dou by dou y of comparing your phi is 2x² minus y² dy dx is equal to double integral over e partial derivative with respect to x square derivative 2x y² derivative 0 minus partial derivative with respect to y 2x² derivative 0 minus y² derivative minus 2y minus into minus plus 2y dy dx double integral over e 2 into x plus y dy dx. So given circle x² plus y² is equal to a², this is circle diagram, but upper half of the circle means we take this region only, upper half of the circle, this is full circle, upper half of the circle means this region, half region. So using polar coordinates, x is equal to r cos theta, y is equal to r sin theta, d by dx is r dr d theta. Here theta limits, r limit 0 to here radius is a, so r is equal to 0 to r is equal to a, theta limits 0 to theta is equal to 0 to theta is equal to pi. So okay, so your integral I is equal to 2 into x plus y, you common to 0 to a, 0 to pi, x means r cos theta plus y means r sin theta, dy dx means r dr d theta, 2 integral 0 to a, you common r here, r square dr, integral 0 to pi cos theta plus sin theta d theta, 2 into r square integration r cube by 3 0 to a, integral cos theta sin theta, integral sin theta minus cos theta 0 to pi 2 into a cube by 3, upper limit instead of r you write a, lower limit 0, here sin pi 0, cos pi minus 1, this is upper limit, sin 0 0 minus cos 0 1, lower limit 2a cube by 3, this value 1, minus of minus plus 1, so 4a cube by 3, 4a cube by 3, problem 26, problem 26, apply Green's theorem, evaluate integral over c, x square minus 2xy dx plus x square y plus 3 dy, where c is the boundary of the region defined by y square is equal to 8x and x is equal to 2. Solution, we know Green's theorem. Integral over c, phi dx plus psi dy is equal to double integral over e, dou psi by dou x minus dou phi by dou y dy dx, integral over c, x square minus 2xy dx plus x square y plus 3 dy is equal to double integral over e dou by dou x, what is your psi, comparing this is your psi, psi dy, so x square y plus 3 minus dou by dou y of phi x square minus 2xy. dy dx is equal to double integral partial derivative with respect to x, y constant, x square derivative 2x, so 2xy, 3 derivative 0, partial derivative with respect to y, x constant, x square derivative 0, 2x constant, y derivative 1, minus 2x, minus of minus plus 2x dy dx, this is your I. So what is given curves, y square is equal to 8x, x is equal to 2, y square is equal to 8x is a parabola, x is equal to 2 is a line parallel to x axis, so the diagram, so y square is equal to 8x parabola, x is equal to 2 line parallel to y axis, so here this value is nothing but 2 into value of the region R. So 2 times both are equal, both regions are equal, so you find that value of this region R, take 2 times, we get required region. Consider a parallel strip, elementary strip parallel to y axis. Here y is equal to 0, here y value on the parabola, y is equal to 8x, y value root 8x. So y limits 0 to root 8x, x limits 0 to 2, 0 to 2. So y is equal to 2 times, so 2 into 0 to 2, 0 to root 8x, 2xy plus 2x dy dx, integrating first with respect to y, 2x constant, integral y, y square by 2, 2x constant, integral dy y, substituting upper limit, we get x into y square means 8x, so 8x plus 2x into root 8x, y means, so lower limit 0, need not write, so 2 into 8 integral 0 to 2 x square dx plus root 8, 2 root 2, 2 into 4 root 2, 4 root 2 into 0 to 2 x into root x, x power of 3 by 2 dx, x power of 3 by 2 dx. So 2 into 8 into integral x square x cube by 3, 0 to 2, 4 root 2 into x power of 5 by 2 by 5 by 2. So this becomes 2 by 5, 0 to 2, 2 cube, 8, 8 into 8, 64 by 3, 8 root 2 by 5, 2 power 5 by 2, 2 power 5 means 32, whole power 1 by 2, root 32, 16 into 2, 4 root 2, 32 into root 2. 64 by 5, common 64 into 2, 128, 1 by 3 plus 1 by 5, take LCM 15, 5 plus 3, 8 into 128 by 15, 1024 by 15. Problem 27, apply Green's theorem to prove that the area enclosed by a plane curve is 1 by 2 into over C x dy minus y dx. Hence, find the area of an ellipse whose semi-major and semi-minor axis are of length A and B. Solution. We know Green's theorem. Green's theorem, integral over C 5 dx plus psi dy is equal to double integral over e dou psi by dou x minus dou phi by dou y dy dx dy dx is equal to integral over C x dy minus y dx is equal to del over E dou by dou x of psi psi x dy coefficient psi minus dou by dou y of phi dx coefficient minus y dy dx is equal to double integral over e 1 minus or minus plus 1 dy dx. So 2 double integral dy dx to a means area of the region, single integral dx is length, double integral dy dx is area, triple integral dx dy dz is volume. So 2a from this area enclosed by a plane curve, therefore area enclosed by a plane curve, a is equal to, take 2 that side, 1 by 2 integral over c x dy minus y dx, hence proved. Now we have to find area of the ellipse. Semi major and semi minor axis are A and B. So ellipse equation is x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1. Parametric equations are, they are single integral, so we have to use parametric equations. Write x, y, two variables in terms of single variable theta. Parametric equations are x is equal to a cos theta, y is equal to b sin theta, a square cos square theta, a square cancel, this is b square sin square theta, b square cancel, cos square theta plus sin square theta 1, okay. Dx, a cos theta derivative minus sin theta d theta dy, b sin theta derivative cos theta d theta, theta varies from complete ellipse 0 to 2 pi, complete ellipse 0 to 2 pi, theta is equal to 0 to, theta is equal to 2 pi, complete ellipse. Ellipse equation. Now a is equal to 1 by 2 integral 0 to 2 pi x dy a cos theta into dy b cos theta d theta minus y b sin theta into dx minus a sin theta d theta. This is equal to 1 by 2 ab minus minus plus ab common ab into 0 to 2 pi cos square theta plus sin square theta d theta is equal to ab by 2 integral 0 to 2 pi, this is 1, d theta, ab by 2, integrate theta, d theta, theta, 0 to 2 pi, is equal to ab by 2 into 2 pi minus 0. So, pi ab square units, pi ab square units. So second application is Stokes theorem. First application is Green's theorem. Second application is Stokes theorem. Relation between line and surface integrals. Your statement: if S be an open surface bounded by a closed curve C, S is open surface, curve is closed curve, and F bar is equal to F1 I bar plus F2 J bar plus F3 K bar, where F1, F2, F3 are functions of X, Y, Z, be any continuously differentiable vector point function, then integral over C f bar dot dr bar is equal to integral over S curl f bar dot n bar ds, where n bar is equal to cos alpha a bar plus cos beta j bar plus cos gamma k bar, is a unit external normal at any point of S. Only statement is important. This is important. for problems. Proof is not in our syllabus. Problem 28. Verify Stokes theorem for f bar is equal to x square plus y square I bar minus 2xy j bar taken around the rectangle bounded by the lines x is equal to plus or minus a, y is equal to 0, y is equal to b. Solution. We know Stokes theorem. Integral over c f bar dot dr bar is equal to integral over s curl f bar dot n bar ds. So left side is line integral along a closed curve c, right side is integral over s curl f bar dot n bar ds, a surface integral. This is the relation between line and surface integrals. Left side is line integral, right side is surface integral. Line integral along a closed curve C. So rectangle is given rectangle bounded by the lines x is equal to plus or minus a, so x is equal to a, x is equal to minus a, y is equal to 0, y is equal to b, x is equal to a, x is equal to minus a, y is equal to 0, y is equal to b. So a b c d is a rectangle. This is x is equal to minus a line, this is x is equal to a line, y is equal to 0 means x axis, y is equal to b line, a point minus a 0, b point a 0, c point a b, d point minus a b. Here closed curve is a b c d a divided into four line integrals. Line integral along AB, line integral along BC, line integral along CD, line integral along DA. Line integral along DA. Given F bar is equal to x square plus y square I bar minus 2xy J bar, your R bar is xi bar plus yj bar in xy plane, z is equal to 0. In xy plane, z is equal to 0. Dr bar dx I bar plus dy j bar, f bar dot dr bar, dot product of these two. Multiply bar coefficients, x square plus y square dx minus 2xy dy, multiplying j bar coefficients. Line integral along AB, y is equal to 0, so dy 0. X varies from minus a to a. X varies from minus a to a. Therefore, I1 is equal to integral over ab f bar dot dr bar is equal to find f bar dot dr bar value separately. About dr bar, dy 0, this is 0, y 0, so we get x square dx is equal to minus a to a x square dx, so x cube by 3 minus a to a, is equal to upper limit a cube by 3 minus lower limit minus a whole cube minus a cube by 3 minus and minus plus 2a cube by 3. Line integral along BC, along BC, observe the diagram, along BC, x is equal to a, y varies from 0 to b, so x is equal to a, dx 0, y varies from 0 to b. Here f bar dot dr bar value, actual value x square plus y square dx minus 2xy dy. So here dx is 0, this is 0, x is equal to a, so minus 2ay dy. I2 is equal to integral over bc f bar dot dr bar is equal to integral 0 to b minus 2ay dy, minus 2ay dy is equal to minus 2ay square by 2 0 to b, substituting upper limit b square by 2, 2 to cancel, minus ab square, minus ab square. Line integral along CD, y is equal to b, fixed point here, y is equal to b, y is equal to b. X varies from a to minus a. Y is equal to b, dy is equal to 0, x varies from a to minus a, along direction, arrow mark. Your f bar dot dr bar, actual value is x square plus y square dx minus 2xy dy is equal to dy 0, this is 0, y is equal to b, so x square plus b square dx. I3 is equal to integral over CD f bar dot dr bar is equal to integral a to minus a x square plus b square dx is equal to x cube by 3 plus b square constant integral dx is x a to minus a, substituting upper limit minus a here, minus a cube by 3 minus a b square, this is upper limit minus lower limit a cube by 3 plus a b square, so minus 2a cube by 3 minus 2a b square. Line integral along da, along da, here x is equal to minus a, along arrow mark, y varies from b to 0, minus a to minus, x is equal to minus a, fixed one, y varies from b to 0, so x is equal to minus a, dx is equal to 0, y varies from b to 0. Now f bar dot dr bar, actual value x square plus y square dx minus 2xy dy. Simplifying, dx 0, this is 0, x is minus a, so minus and minus, plus 2ay dy. I4, integral over dA, f bar dot dr bar is equal to integral b20 2ay dy 2a constant integral y square by 2 b20 2 cancel is equal to 0 minus ab square minus ab square minus ab square LHS into over C up bar dot dr bar I1 plus I2 plus I3 plus I4 I1 value I2 value I3 value substituting and cancelling 2a cube by 3 we get minus 4ab square. For getting RHS value first you find curl F bar is equal to, already we know the definition of curl F bar. First row I bar J bar K bar, second row dou by dou x dou by dou y dou by dou z, third row I bar J bar K bar coefficients of F bar. So x square plus y square minus 2xy 0. So expanding I bar into dou by dou y of 0 minus dou by dou z of minus 2xy 0. Minus j bar into deleting this row and column dou by dou x of this one 0, dou by dou z of this one 0. Okay. K bar deleting this row and column dou by dou x of minus 2xy minus 2y minus dou by dou x of this one. X square derivative 0, y square derivative 2y, minus 2y, minus 2y, minus 2y, minus 4y, k bar. In xy plane, z is equal to 0, n bar is equal to minus k bar, dsd is equal to dx dy. So, curl f bar dot n bar is minus 4y k bar dot minus k bar, minus minus plus k bar dot k bar 1, so 4y. Your RHS into over S. Curl F bar dot N bar ds is equal to integral double integral 4y dx dy. Here taking a parallel elementary strip parallel to y axis, here y value 0 2, here y value b, y is equal to 0, y is equal to y limits 0 to b, x limits minus a to a. Here N bar, that is plus k bar, so plus k bar, we get minus 4y, minus 4y, minus, we get minus here, minus, minus, so we get minus 4ab square. Look here, RHS, integral over S, curl F bar dot N bar ds, so integral minus a to a, 0 to b, minus here k bar, N bar is k bar, so k bar dot k bar is 1, minus 4y dx dy, we get 4ab square. LHS is equal to RHS.